Well, on this day's video, guys, we have something special here. Halo Ochreheads here, the three-star attack, La Lune style, and let's see how it turns out. Gonna do the replay. Three-star in a Town Hall 10 is very difficult, as you know. I hardly do it at all. I don't have max heroes. It's hard. Look at this base. Max Inferno Towers. Heroes are pretty high up. What I have going for me, I'm gonna come from the west. I'm going to bring in all of my hounds from the west here and drop the loons. The goal is take out those Inferno Towers as quickly as possible. Then there to the south, look at that. Going to bring in the heroes, hopefully take down that Archer Tower, two Archer Towers, and if they can get to that air defense, that would even be better. Going to bring the loons, the back end loons. I'm going to save four to those Archer Towers to the east there, east north. Here we go. About to do some business. Okay, dropping two hounds, then three loons. Spread out. Three hounds are going down to the south. I drop all the hounds to make sure those Inferno Towers lock onto the hounds quickly. I'm holding off on the freeze until really my loons get right on the Inferno Towers. Gonna do a rage. Look, perfect freeze spell, taking out some air defenses there, freezing the air defense to the north. The queen will go down soon. I will have to drop another rage to take her out. Drop that freeze spell again. Here comes another rage, and look at that. The queen goes down. The pups will take her out. Now look what I did. I put those three loons down to the south there. That was a mistake. That was the finger mistake. I failed. Those loons were supposed to go to the north. See that northeast archer tower. And look at that air sweeper is just killing all my loons there. And so really look, it came down to the wire. And as you can tell, I lost this three-star attack by that last archer tower. I couldn't do anything. If I had brought in the loons, the back-end loons toward that archer tower where they're supposed to go, I had planned on it, I would have three-starred this base. Look, my king and queen aren't really doing much. The queen is locked onto the hound, and he won't take out that archer tower. It's so close. The king could not do it. Look at this. See, one tap of the finger is the difference between two-star and a three-star attack. Isn't that sad, guys? I would have had it. I would have had it. I was so close. Fail. That, you know, you have to stick with the plan. And of course, sometimes in the moment, I get nervous and tap the wrong place. And as you can tell, it was a fail. If I just done what I planned to do from the very beginning, this would have been a three-star attack. I had to bring this to you. I was so close. And I know you've had those failures just as much as I have. This was a painful one for sure. We ended up tying. We would have won the war, but we actually lost in the end because they had the percentage win. But there you go. Halo Ochreheads trying his best. See you next time. Halo out.